I have tons of Mike Tyson stories, but this one is crazy because it was one night we was at the tunnel, me and Big Pun, rest in peace, and the security telling him to take off his boots. They want to search under his boots. He was a big guy. He didn't want to. So they start arguing. F you, your mother, this, that. They come back. It starts turning into 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They all start saying
that's
that.
How they do.
Yo, let's just beat up Fat Joe and Big Pun. I don't care this. So I'm telling Pun, I'm like, yo, Pun, we about to get knocked out. So out of nowhere, we hear this voice go, yo, Pun, yo, Joe, let's F these dudes up. I got your back. We turn around. It's Iron Mike Tyson.
That's your dream.
2:30 in the morning.
That's the dream.
No.
Fresh out of jail with the kufi on. So he starts, now everybody's looking like, oh my God. Like, what the, this is Iron Mike. And Mike Tyson started chasing the bouncer.
No.
Around the car like 20 times.